Thank you. last I'll get to fight Ovan. I mean, Tri-Edge. I'd better start making preparations for the battle.
Oh! Yeah! sir. This is the true Tri-Edge you've been searching for. Only you.
Whoa!
Controlling Ida?
Controlling? No. Let's just say we understand each other. Ida and I are dangerous friends. And so... now, Haseo. Become strong. Surpass your limits! And then... kill me!
An avatar? You're an epitaph user? Come on. I'm right here!
You've got to make the sale.
No, this isn't the death I've been wishing for. It was too soon, after all.
After chasing down Tri-Edge for all this time.
Congratulations, Haseo.
Yara!
You don't seem thrilled. Even after having your dearest wish granted.
Dearest wish? This?
Is it not? The truth you sought so long after is now firmly within your hands.
The truth, huh? Do you think that Shino and Alcade, and the Lost Ones, were able to return to the real world?
All you have done thus far is manage to PK Tri-Edge. You have merely caught a tiny glimpse of Tri-Edge's truth. Did you really think that would be enough to save the girls? Now you understand. Just because you've PK'd your nemesis, it doesn't mean that what you lost will return. Even if you gain fragmentary truth, it will only serve as mere information. If you do not guess at the entirety, it will be impossible to rescue the Lost Ones. That is why we must find out precisely what Ida is and how it works. In order to finally know all the facts, the truth of what has happened in this world.
My fight is over. But then, what's really changed since I began? In the end, I wasn't able to save anyone. I'm tired. Shino, I'm done. For now, I just want to go back to the real world and rest.
I don't recall inviting guests to visit.